and welcome back to the Crazy Science Lab. My name is Dr. Estian, and today we'll be making a fizzy lemon. For today's experiment, you will need some bicarbonate of soda, a lemon, a knife, a plate, and last but not least, adult supervision. Are you ready to make a fizzy lemon? Great, let's do it. So first, we need to cut this lemon in half, just like this. Remember to be super careful with this part and have adult supervision. Or you can just ask an adult to do it. There we go. Great! Now, to make this a fizzy lemon, all we have to do is pour some bicarbonate of soda onto it. Just like this. Let's poke the lemon a bit to open up the juices. Wow! Look at that! We just made a fizzy lemon! Wow! This is awesome! Let's take out some of the juice of the other half of the lemon and make some more fizzy bubbles. Wow, look at all this lemon juice. Now see what happens when I sprinkle some bicarbonate of soda all over it. Wow! Look at all these bubbles we've made. This looks amazing. Now, you might be wondering how this works, and it's all got to do with the reaction between the lemon and the bicarbonate of soda. You see, when the acid from the lemon mixed with the bicarbonate of soda, it made bubbles, which made the lemon look fizzy. It's really as simple as that. Thank you for watching today's episode of the Crazy Science Lab, where we made a fizzy lemon. I hope you'll have fun making your own fizzy lemons at home, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!